I got, this is originally for my kids stuff. I created a little, I don't know where I put it. I think I put it up. You know if y'all could put like y'all baby's hands on this little clay thing and then it'll sit there and just stay like that forever and y'all just roll that. Yeah, this is what it is. I got this from Walmart. And this is this piece of this tool that I'm using. Don't ask me why am I using it though. Be creative, hey. Cause I sure didn't think of this.
This is what I was talking about. Yes, ma'am.
Everybody in this life and this world of ours, they're gifted. Everybody got this discernment spirit when they feel, they're able to feel when something is off and when something is wrong. And they ignore those signs. They ignore what the gift that God have given them. And that's the reason why some people get an attack. They get easily angered, irritated, and frustrated. But like, you have to sit there and let that enemy like go. And the Bible says, it says, resist the devil and he will flee from you. And that's what people need to sit there and do. And know, like, come on now. God is bigger and greater than that. Just so you put your shirt down. God is bigger and greater than that. He didn't create us to sit there and come in this world to sit there and just fall and fail. He created us to sit there and give us expected end. Give us a blessing. Give us something that we desire truly within our heart to have. Stop. I don't need nobody to sit there and discourage. Don't be in discouragement. Or don't even sit there and try to doubt yourself in certain, you know, situations where we know our God is powerful. We know that he is mighty. We know that he is strong. We know that he will do anything and everything for us. So stop acting like something that you're, you know, you're not. Come on now. Like, what? People are something getting in deep like sadness. I pray so much, I'd be saying Lord a lot. People get in deep sadness and stuff like that because they sit there and adjust to this unclean spirit that's around them. And I believe that everybody have an unclean spirit inside their home. That's why they get in like certain arguments. It's easy for you to get in arguments and stuff like that in life and stuff. Because me is trying to sit there and cause distraction spirits around y'all. Any like within arguments within a house, within him, he tries to destroy marriages and stuff like that because that is made in one, made families in ones and stuff like that. That's what he tries to do. Repeated cycles too upon somebody's feelings and stuff. Like Josephine, she keeps getting these sad spirits and stuff like that, and I don't got time for none of it. She keeps getting irritated, getting all these emotions and stuff like that, and it's like, what? No. I bind and rebuke that in Jesus' mighty name. Close that door. Nobody got time for none of the shenanigans. I know I surely don't. What my goal is to do is like really get things done in life. Like, I'm trying to get everything done in life. Like, I have a calling upon my life. I do. And the enemy, he has to tell on himself. He has to. He will get exposed in a quickness. Anybody that's in your life that's not supposed to be in your life, they will get exposed. God will expose them to you. And it's only for you to sit there and have that eye open. I'm like, okay, I'm in God's miracle signs and wonders. I'm trying to see what God is trying to show me next. Just be. It's a good song about to come on. Skip. Come on. Get with me or get lost, okay? If you don't like me, you unequally yoke, honey.
Okay.
Come on. I love him. My mistake. no distractions. So don't lose faith. This is the type of stuff that gets me excited because I'm feeding my spirit with these words. And I know that our God is strong and mighty and powerful. Feed your spirit before 3 o'clock. See, it's 2:49 right now. I'm a clarity. Come on, get it back. Get my face back. Get my damn face back. She's about to sing. Come on. Come on, hold on, hold on. Don't lose faith. Ooh, that gives me goosebumps. Get y'all a husband that's a man of God, a woman that's a woman of God, a friendship that's a woman, a man of God. I'm being for real. It's gonna last. And I'll be truthful. I have this best friend. I met him in 2018 when I was pregnant with my daughter, and I never seen him a day in my life, but I always sent him prayers. I always prayed for him. Through everything, he didn't get like attacks sometimes and stuff like that, but still God had made a way for him to sit there and still contact me. And I really love him. Like, that's not my spouse drink like that, but I'm just saying, because he's rough around the edges. He is. But still, I just sent him a prayer and a whole lot, and he stands on it and stuff. Like, I'll be praying for him. This is my song. Y'all only see me scream. That's what God playing these music. Because I play one song, and after that, all good songs start playing. We thank you, Lord.
We thank you, Lord.
Just before praise and worship. It's 2:55 right now. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Is that you or your brother? Joel, stop. Stop it, boy. My closet is all moving because it's my brother. He just did that. Stop, Joel.
Don't need to understand.